majority of that fog just to the south and west of Houston, Wharton, Bay City. Angleton reports right now visibility is reduced to half a mile or less. But also dense fog advisories are in effect for southwest Louisiana, including Jefferson County here in Texas, Beaumont, Port Arthur, with those visibilities reduced to a quarter of a mile. Here's where we are right now when it comes to the temperatures. Right at freezing in Conroe, everybody above freezing, though, 40s and 50s to start closer to the coastline. We'll see those clouds kind of hovering around our coastal communities through most of the day. Inland areas looking at mostly sunny conditions. So Houston today, you'll be warming up into the lower 70s across much of the state. In fact, nice mild conditions with that southwest wind blowing in. That's going to allow temperatures to get even warmer for Friday. We'll top out somewhere in the mid to upper 70s, getting close to 80 degrees out toward the Dallas-Fort Worth area. Now, there is a front that's going to be sliding through the state tomorrow. It will eventually arrive here in southeast Texas overnight Friday into Saturday morning. Right now, the front should pass through our coastal community sometime just after sunrise. And then by the afternoon, we are drying out. The clouds will be hanging tight through most of the afternoon. It won't be until the overnight hours where those clouds part. We are also going to be monitoring the winds. The wind speeds will be increasing in anticipation of that front, and even behind the front, those winds.